So the reason that I wrote my whole book is helping people. And today I got an amazing call from one of my candidates that read my book. I've known her for many years. She's a sales executive in Atlanta. And she's been looking for a job, and she bought my book, and she bought the book for her her brothers and her sons. And she's been reading the book, and today she called me and said to me, "Your book got me a job. I signed the offer letter today, and I'm super excited that I'm going to be working at a place that I love." And it made me feel so good that she called and said that my book made the difference. She told me that she read it, she took notes, she reviewed it, she constantly looked at the notes before the interviews and during the interview process, and she used the book to get the job. And she said it was the difference maker in her staying calm during the interviews and her maximizing her potential. So it made me feel amazing that I was able to help somebody. And I always said to myself, if I could help one person get a job, writing the book is all going to be worth it. So this is a verification, and it's so exciting to me, and it makes me feel good that I was doing something good to help somebody. And it's months and months later that this has happened. So writing the book has been a great experience, but helping others and hearing how excited they are in their career and how able to impact others' lives has really made the difference for me to feel good about the whole experience of writing the book. So I already got everything I wanted out of the book, and that's helping others, but I hope it helps thousands and thousands of other people. This is just one story of one person that called me and told me about it, so there's got to be countless others that are doing the same that are not calling me. So I just want to share that experience with you. It really made my day, my week, my month, that I'm able to make an impact on others' lives and their careers and their families.